So I finally got a car now. I've upgraded from 2 to 4 wheels, and I've got myself an old Ford Fiesta N-Reg, so it's the right banger, it's the right shed. I took it to my granddad's to try and get it fixed, and my granddad's a fucking nutcase. Yeah, I'm gonna flip what he's doing, but it's better than nothing.
Oh, there you go.
Take it easy, you bloody idiot. What about me haircut?
You trim?
What do you think of it?
Oh, it's alright, isn't it?
I've got it done for now.
Is that why you've got a cap on?
Who is it? No, because I don't get, I'll get sunburn.
Is that a skin fade, that? It's a nice skin fade, that, Norm. You look smart.
Is it what?
That's a skin fade like mine. That's what I've got.
I've learned everything mainly I know from my granddad. From how to rig stuff up and fix stuff and, you know, just his general knowledge. But he's not the brightest bloke in the world, so I think that's why I'm not so clever myself.
What does Grandma think of your haircut? She like it?
Who?
Did you get a shagger for her or not?
Say that again.
Did you get a shagger for her?
Who?
Grandma. When you come back with your haircut?
No. Too short.
Too short.
So today, I'm trying something a little different out. I'm dipping my hand in to a bit of car boot sailing.
How do you price stuff when you come to price stuff? Do you just make it up as you go along?
Yeah.
Because that's the only thing that I'm going to be struggling with. Like, I don't want to be ripping everyone off, but...
Well, they won't buy it.
Yeah, true, yeah.
Well, I've got loads of shit that I've hoarded over years. My grandma's given me a load of stuff what she don't want. I'm just going to try and earn a couple of quid and try something different.
Do you know what I think is key for this? It's presentation. I think it's what makes a car boot. The way you present it all.
I think they're great. I think it's something that's dying out almost. I feel like it's something that needs to carry on, and you know what I mean, you can get good stuff for a good price.
A tenner. What do you mean, why are you pulling your nose at that? It's a bargain, that.
Not much.
What, for that? It's brand new.
How much?
8 quid.
8 quid?
5 of them for you. 5 of. Got some lovely pillows here, love. Very nice, made of the freshest cotton you could ever buy. Not a fan. My grandma's only done about 2 mile in them. How's that for you? What a balloon. Oh, must be shy. It's not quite a, I won't say that's an animal, looks more like a Johnny. Oh, sorry pal, isn't it? Some lovely pillows here, matches your skirt. You're blending on the sofa with that. We've got some lovely bed sheets for sale, if you want some bed sheets. Change bed for tonight, you know, nice and romantic.
I walked into the chat with my auntie Susan. Do you know auntie Susan, Susan Brashaw?
Not a clue. No. £2 these, love. They're 5 size, all wrong size. See you later. I'm just trying to work out what people want, and I don't have any prices for anything, so I'm trying to make it up on spot. And I think I've lost money on that accordion. I don't know what some of this stuff is my grandma's got, so I don't know how to sell it if I don't know what it is. Have you been in a tandem before?
We had a tandem, that's what I'm saying.
Right,
I've got this
right,
tandem.
Right, right.
Same as that, exactly the same one.
I don't know what year it is,
really,
but
heavy.
I've done some miles on it.
60s.
It's an old bike, this. I've got a trailer for it.
Probably before 60s, this, you know.
Yeah, how much is that?
2 grand for the tandem, lad.
Two grand,
yeah, it's got a bit of history behind it. I'll do it for £2, £1 a piece. £1 a shoe, how's that for you?
We'll have them.
Yeah?
Yep, thank you.
Thank you very much, look at that. Hey, I'm getting better at this now. I've only been here half a day.
5?
12? 10? 8? I just need to play it cool. Play it cool, like I don't want them to buy it, like I'm not asked. Like, where, every time they come over, I'm like looking at them like, are you going to buy something, you know what I mean? I think I need to just calm down, just... It's a waiting game, it's like fishing. When you get a fish on, you can't yank it, you've got to let it bite and play it, you've got to play the game. That's called an accordion, that. I had a vision that I could have serenaded some old women with it, but...
Why are you chasing old women?
That's what I'm into, you know. I've got a fetish for them.
I've made 2 quid. So, been here for an hour. Looks piss poor this, doesn't it? What a fucking shambles. Look at the state of it.
How much do you want for these?
I don't know. She's chirping up now, she's taking my fucking custom. Need to shut her up. I feel like I've run my course. Just give us 50p for it, love. I'm at a point now where I'm just trying to barter with people, I'm just trying to flog it. It's time to get to the pub now. Sun's cracking flags. Hey, I don't need to be chirping up too much, love. You're taking my custom here. I think I've done it now, I think that's it, I think I'm done. I think I might go home. I think I'm finished. Get down to the tip. Might get down to the tip with this now. Come on, time to go. That's it. I've done all right, you know, I'll come back. Yeah? Yeah. No.